Doing well, lads. You get the cue ball safe in the ball carrier. Was attested his ability, and he passed with flying colors there. Nice putt. Now will he keep his nerve for a really significant break? Shocked he took that pot on, but he's gone down. Brilliant shot. An excellent plant there. Tricky to pull off, but he did well. What a shot. Let's look at it again. By potting the red near the pink, he should get good position. Taking the black for position here. That takes his break up to 50. I'm sure he can pot a red in the cluster. Doing okay here. From here he could take the blue for position. I don't think taking the pink was the best decision there. He may struggle for position after the shot because of it. Ah, the red near the black seems quite promising. Just brilliant. That's a great pot. What a pro. This should give him plenty of confidence. Seventy. could just be the frame clincher. That's the goal I thought you'd go for. 79. The pink looks to be a good shot here. He'll get good position here if he clears the red by the side cushion. Well, one more red and then it's on to the colours. Wasn't any option but to use the rest for that shot. The black looks to be the obvious shot. I wonder how this will affect the opponent. Well, there doesn't seem to be an obvious shot here.
And with that shot, he gets a century break. He's done exceptionally well in this match.
Yes, he deserved this century.
What a shot. Let's look at it again. A tricky shot here with the cue ball so close to the cushion.
Quite a large score difference in the end.